go make a day.
Hey, what's up?
We're in Toronto. We have a live event. We're on the holiday tour. It's really neat how this job and this career just weaves, you know, into people's lives, and it affects them and it helps them. And it's really rewarding to be able to see it and to be able to meet, you know, these people that you're helping. And today was just a great example, and it was awesome.
I'm not using this one tonight, so I figured you can just have this.
It's amazing that there's so many just little warriors out in the world that can handle so much, have so much on their shoulders. My hat is off to them. They're incredible. They're the real inspirational ones, the real people who set them, you know, that motivation bar. It's always a blessing to be able to meet you know, a family that's been through so much, and to see that camaraderie and that resiliency for them to be able to handle so much. It's really cool.
What's up? It's Joshy G here for the very first Dead Boys workout. And let's get after it, shall we?
This one's gonna be the real deal.
Roll it. Two champ clients, they're very mad at each other.
How mighty are you?
Your face.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
How does it feel to treat me like you do when you laid your hands upon me and told me?
In time, you'll know what it's like to lose.
Let's go.
So I'm kicking off the Genesis Invitational with a juggle challenge for the Genesis Inspiration Foundation, which helps support nonprofit arts and educational programs. So for every video uploaded, Genesis is going to donate back to that charity up to $50,000. So let's do our part to help them reach this goal. And how do you do that? Well, you need a golf club, you need a golf ball, and you need to juggle. That's it. It doesn't matter if you're good at juggling or bad at it. Just have fun with it. Upload the video, tag two friends or as many friends as you want, and don't forget the hashtag Genesis Juggle Challenge and to tag Genesis USA. And that's it, you're doing your part. So get involved, let's share this, let's make this fun. And I nominate Kyle Mays Carpbarn Guys and Chelsea Pizzola to do this challenge next. And I'm so excited to see all your videos.
Yo, Royal Rumble season is right around the corner, but first off, I hope you guys had a great Christmas and wishing you the best for this upcoming new year. So Foot Action and the WWE have teamed up with Jesse Hernandez to create an exclusive and limited edition Royal Rumble t-shirt capsule collection. This is the first drop right here, Rey Mysterio, and the other one was Stone Cold Steve Austin 316. Yo, pick up your t-shirts now, man. Royal Rumble, like I said, is right on the corner. And check out this dope box, man, that it comes in. All the superstars from the WWE. Who's going to drop next? Booyaka 619.